Hi, and welcome back to Garden Ninja. Now, it's the middle of summer, so typically in Britain it's raining. And it's quite a specialist video that I'm doing today. A very short one, but it's on unwrapping grafted trees. So if you've been following my blog, you may have seen I did some tree grafting earlier this year. And I grafted 5 heritage apple trees. Now, they've put on quite a bit of good growth, and it's about time now that I unwrap the bindings that bind the grafts together and let them breathe. Now, the sooner you get to unwrap them, the more seamless the rootstock and graft will look. You can leave them on, but if you do, you're going to get like a callus where that binding is restricted to the growth of the tree. So what I'm going to do today is to unwrap them and show you the end result of the 5 heritage apple trees. So come on, let's get cracking. So I'm going to use a clean, sharp Stanley knife. And this plastic here has been coated in wax to seal it. So very carefully, I'm just going to make an incision there, as you may see. Carefully. Then just unwrap like so. In fact, you can see just here where the graft has been bound. So all being well, when I reveal, it should be pretty seamless. So I've just finished unwrapping all 5. I've got rid of all the plastic tape that I used, and I'm really impressed because the grafts, the scions, which are the apple tree grafts, have all taken to the rootstocks. They've been bound now since about March time. There's some really good leafy growth, and also they're all really smooth. So when I've shown you those close-ups, the grafts themselves are really clean and neat, which I'm really impressed with. So we're coming to the end of summer. I'm not going to plant these out now. I'll let them overwinter in these pots. I'm going to give them a quite severe prune come winter when they're all dormant, and I'll show you that in another video. But then next year, I'll plant them out, and they'll be 2-year-old then, and they're ready to burst into life. So it's been a very specialist video today, a short one, but if you have liked this video, why not check out my other YouTube videos or subscribe to my channel for more garden design hints, tips and hacks. I've been Garden Ninja. It's about to throw it down, so I'm off inside. Happy gardening.